In search of extraterrestrial life, humanity looked already far into the universe. With current technology, it is possible to see stars and planets that are way outside of the range that a spaceship could potentially reach. But maybe there's extraterrestrial life more closer to our home planet. There are some places, even in our solar system, that have conditions that could make the development of life possible. And one of these places is Europa. Welcome to the Inner Machinations channel. If you are interested in space or other advanced topics, please subscribe and turn on notifications. I upload 2 videos per week you definitely don't want to miss out on. Our solar system is a fascinating collection of celestial bodies. There are 8 planets in it, and we know that Earth is in a sweet spot where temperatures are not too hot and not too cold. Furthermore, we have a dense atmosphere and a strong magnetic field that protects us from radiation, meteoroids and other things. These conditions are unique and are necessary for every species on the planet. No planet in our solar system has similar conditions, but there's more in the solar system than planets. The largest 2 planets of our solar system, Saturn and Jupiter, are surrounded by more than 150 moons combined, and some are very interesting. The one we are talking about today is Europa. It is one of the 4 largest moons of Jupiter, and it was discovered by famous scientist Galileo Galilei. Currently, we don't know that much about it, and here's why. Maybe you know the term that we know more about space than about the oceans on Earth. So well, how about an ocean in space? Because Europa is actually a moon fully covered by water. In addition, the surface of Europa is completely frozen, so it's very complicated to see what's beneath the surface. At least, we know a bit about the structure of it. The ice crust is about 2 to 20 kilometers thick, and the temperature on the surface is about -160 Celsius. This is definitely too cold for any type of species, but under the crust is an ocean of salty but fluid water. This ocean is larger than any ocean we have on Earth. Although our planet is more than 4 times larger in diameter than Europa, it has about twice as much water on it. The giant ocean is about 80 to 170 kilometers deep. For comparison, the deepest place in the deepest ocean on Earth is the Mariana Trench, and it's just 11 kilometers deep. So this ocean is on average about 10 times deeper than the deepest place on Earth. That is a lot of space, and to think about an ocean that is that large and where creatures could live that are beyond our imagination is a scary thought. And temperatures could also favor the development of life, because after a layer of silica stone, Europa probably contains a core of molten iron. This would be another similarity to Earth, and the heat from the core keeps the planet at a temperature where the ocean is relatively warm. And you all know that the first species on Earth also lived in our oceans. Sure, the oceans on Europa are completely dark, because light cannot pass through an at least 2 km crust of ice. But in recent years, some species on Earth were found that live in complete darkness. Some divers even explored the sea at Antarctica, where the environment could be related to the environment of Europa. And even there, they found animals and plants that can live there. A hotspot for life in the darkness are black and white smokers. These are hydrothermal vents on the seabed. Water from below Earth's crust comes through the ocean floor and carries important minerals for those who live there. It is very likely that similar structures also exist on Europa, and these are probably the most likely places to find extraterrestrial species. But how they could look like and how intelligent they might be is completely unknown. They could be enormous creatures who are larger than anything that ever lived on Earth. Or, what's more likely, robust microorganisms. Either way, it would heavily influence humanity if we found anything there. Today, there's no proof that there's any form of extraterrestrial life on Europa, but it's not that unlikely because nobody on Earth can tell what the ocean beneath the surface looks like. But there's a plan to change this, and this plan is one of the most ambitious in space exploration history. 4 space probes have already discovered Europa: Galileo, Pioneer and Voyager 1 and 2. By the way, I already made a video about the mission of Voyager 1, I will link that one here. There are more flybys planned in the near future, but no space probe has ever landed on the surface. There's already a concept where a probe lands on the surface and uses a laser to melt the ice crust. it should be able to melt its way to the ocean and has also the function of a submarine, so it would be able to explore what is beneath the surface and dive through the ocean. This mission is obviously not even started yet, and it will take some time to get this ready. So until then, it is everybody's guess what lives in Europa's giant ocean. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and also check out our other videos.